Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town.
Boss, pick one. Just shoot. Owner of Tombstone offers now.
You shoot all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safer than being around the boss if we screw up. Shake freaking legs.
Dreams. Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away. Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.